This is called I Can't Take It Anymore. Because I fucking can't.
I mean, 2 Minutes Hate is not a band, it's a concept. It could happen anywhere, anytime, you know, in the deli when someone cuts on your ass or something. People, if you feel that rage, you just want to smash some face. George Orwell, you know? See, to me, friends, you got friends, the next to the dictionary should be people who want something from you. The reason why I do it is because when I come off the stage and somebody high-fives me, and here he is in a suit and tie,
shooting,
and here I am on stage naked, but through me he can get naked. All this stuff is just comes out of our sexual frustration and our hatred towards stupidity and stupid people in general.
Fuck you! Fuck you, don't clap, you asshole! What the fuck are you clapping for?